Now, breaking news from NBC4.
Police are investigating a shooting in South Linden. It happened around 4:30 this afternoon on East 17th Avenue. The victim there was taken to the hospital in critical condition. No suspect information has been released, but we will keep you updated as this investigation develops.